that chain of responsibility that we spoke about. We have on our weekly bug meeting, and we'll talk about how you keep interest, but we have a weekly bug meeting. The ICU directors meet monthly, and each ICU director in a monthly meeting is responsible for publicly disclosing his infection rates and discussing the hows, whys, and wherefores of their falling short. So we've now made this a very transparent and very public accountability that everyone must live up to. You can only do that if that mandate comes from the top down.